Direct from downtown Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
Makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse. And now, keep your hands and arms inside the house at all times. It's Mickey Mouse.
Hey there, everybody. Good to see you. Welcome to the house. Today we got a show that won't be forgotten. Unlike our electric bill.
Horace, lights!
Out of the way, Dumbo.
Wow, looks like we got a full house.
Who ordered the chips?
Pick a card, any card.
Now I want to remind everyone of the House of Mouse rules. No smoking. No villainous schemes. And no guests eating other guests.
Save it, Queenie. Everyone's fairer than you.
How you doing? Welcome to my gym.
Sorry, Mr. Jafar. You don't have a reservation.
I do have a reservation.
Have a nice time.
The Beast, Aladdin and Jasmine, and, I see the three little pigs are in the house. Hey, Lumiere, thanks for being my guest.
Look at him, Dad, show off. I should be running this gym.
Now, Donald, it is the House of Mouse. Maybe you'll get your chance someday.
So, strap yourselves in for a great show. We got a couple of cartoons and the amazing House of Mouse band, the Quack Street Boys.
Eclipse.
Hey, you need a reservation.
Every tune in town's out there. Oh, I can't take the pressure.
Mickey, relax. Have a drink of water.
Stop the show!
Huh?
Ugh, I stepped in duck. Everybody clear out, because I'm shutting down this cartoon club.
Waiter, there's a fly in my friend's soup. I want one, too. Hey, Simba, what'd you get in your soup?
Rafiki.
Where do you get off barging in here like you own the place?
Because I do.
Like think you do. Don and I run this club 50-50.
Oh, but I just bought the building. As of right now, you're all trespassing. So get your stuff and get.
Yahoo!
Now I can be the host.
You get out, too. It's all here in black and white.
Gosh, it's true.
The House of Mouse is mine. Now hand over the keys.
Wait a minute, Mick. Take a look at this.
The show must go on, Claus.
Is he related to Santa Claus?
This says you can't kick us out as long as we put on a show. Right here in black and white.
Party the first part cannot remove party the second part as long as it's party the second part is the end. We get out of the house as long as the show goes on. Go to legal system. They should have a law against it. Fine. Have it your way, Squeaky. Someday the show won't go on, see? And then I'll kick all your sorry Batinskis out of here.
That was close.
All we gotta do is keep the show going.
Guys, there's no show going.
Oh my gosh, I gotta get out there. Gotta dance, gotta sing.
Mickey, just show some cartoons.
Oh yeah, cartoons. Right, don't you worry. I'll see to it that the show goes on.
Yeah, and I'll see to it the show doesn't go on. Yeah.
Hey everybody, now it's time for a couple of e-ticket cartoons. Hit it, Horace.
Jeez, I hate that saying.
Say, Pluto, you want to fetch the paper?
Yeah.
Boy, Pluto. Jiminy Cricket, now what?
I don't know. Horace doesn't answer.
Horace, what's wrong?
All the rainforests are being chopped down, nobody votes anymore, and the internet's too dang slow.
No, what's wrong in here?
Oh, someone tied me up and took all our cartoons.
Oh, no! A cartoon club with no cartoons? Sounds like the show's over. Yeah.
You're behind this, Pete.
Me? What makes you think it's me? This isn't my rope. I don't even know Horace Horse Collar.
Hey, Pete.
Oh, hey, Horace. And my fingerprints right here prove nothing. I better make an announcement that the new owner's shutting down the show.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Everybody out!
Show's not over yet, Pete.
What show? You got no cartoons and that stage is deader than the Haunted Mansion.
Boys, get out there and keep the show going.
Okay, Mickey.
I'll be watching you, Mouse.
Minnie, we can't finish the show. We gotta find those cartoons.
No time. While the band's playing, we'll make a new cartoon. Grab that clock. Goofy, come on.
Donald, you're in charge till we get back. And remember, the show must go on. Come on, Goof.
Donald, this is your chance.
I'm in charge, and it's about time. can run this club? No problem.
No problem. There's more to running a club than changing the name. I'll run the door and you run the food.
Nuts.
The service here stinks.
Table for 101.
Oh, no!
Hey, where's Mickey?
Yeah, having Mickey on stage might not be such a bad idea.
Donald, you've got to get on stage. The crowd's turning ugly. You've got to keep the show going, or...
Oh, your cartoon club is mine.
Out of my way, Fonzo. Welcome to the House of Duck. We've got a great show.
Oy, that mook sounds like an angry whoopee cushion.
Yay!
We want Mickey, not Donald.
No offense, Harvey.
None taken.
Mickey! Mickey! Mickey!
Donald, the guests are leaving!
We're out of here!
But the show's not over. Cindy, you've got 2 hours before pumpkin time.
Red Scare! Don't go!
This doesn't reflect well on me.
What have we here? No show going on? Now hand over the keys and get out.
Well, Donald, you blew your chance. I'm sure you'll get another chance. Someday.
Not so fast, Pete.
Huh?
Oh, we made us a cartoon!
So? Still ain't got no guests.
Hey, look! Mickey's back! Hey, buddy!
And now, here's a super great cartoon starring Goofy and me! Mickey Mouse!
E folks D Yexamola?
Goofy, you're talking in the wrong end of the phone again.
Spoo. Hello, Mickey. It's Goofy.
Yeah, I figured that out.
Say, I need you to take me to the airport tomorrow morning at 6 a.m.
6 a.m.? Are you Goofy?
Yeah. And you owe me a favor. Remember when I helped you out years ago?
Thanks for helping me out, Goofy. I owe you one.
Oh, tain't nothing.
No, I mean it. I owe you a favor, even if it means I have to take you to the airport at 6 a.m.
Okay. What's an airport?
Oh, yeah, well, I'd love to take you to the airport, Goof, but my digital clock is broken.
Now, Mickey, don't try to get out of it, because then you said...
And one more thing, Goofy, don't let me get out of it, even if I make up some lame excuse like my digital clock is broken.
Okay. What's a digital clock?
Aw, nuts!
And since your clock is broke, you can borrow mine.
Gee, thanks. Goodbye, Goofy. Annoying clock.
Huh.
just block it out with some music.
Welcome to the All Tick Station. Welcome to the All Talk Station. The TikTok Channel.
Darn it! Get to sleep. You can have your dumb old clock back, Goofy.
Hey, Mickey, you must have accidentally mailed this to me, so I thought I should bring it back to you right away. Now, you better get some shut-eye, because you got to pick me up at 6 a.m. and take me to the airport.
I'll just send you down under. I better get Goofy to the airport.
Hey, Mickey, thanks for doing me the favor.
Sure, yeah. Let's just get going. Which airport are you flying out of?
Oh, the new one. Straight ahead.
You mean it's right next door?
Yeah, convenient. Gosh.
To thank the Quack Street Boys and
So, think you're hot cheese, eh? Well, what kind of show you gonna have with just that one cartoon? Over and over and over. Oops. It's a skin condition.
Oh, look! The stolen cartoons!
Hand them over, Pete!
No, it's not what you think. I mean, oh, look! That footage, hello!
Huh?
Hold on a minute. Let's not get carried away.
Don't touch the villain, dear.
Okay, Mike, take us out. out of here.
Transportation for the House of Mouse, courtesy of Bippity Boppity Boo Limo Service. You'll have a ball and one of our magically mobile vegetables. The classic pumpkin, the luxury town gourd, or the extravagant stretch watermelon. Bippity Boppity Boo, home by midnight or the ride is free. Some limos may contain seeds.
Good night, Mr. Toad.
Here's your doggy bag, Miss DeVille.
Forget the bag. I'll take the doggy.
Surf's up, dude.
Hey, thanks for visiting the 20th place on Earth. See you real soon.
Man, I love hanging out at the House of Mouse. It's the only place where all the Disney heroes and villains get together under one roof. And sometimes the results can get pretty wild. Pete's always out to steal Mickey's thunder. Goofy's always goofing up somebody's order. And you never know who the special guest might be. Well, stick around, because there's more House of Mouse next. Right here on Toon Disney.
At the House of Mouse.
We're having a take it easy day.
Who's ready to bring on the funny?
Okay, I'm thinking.
Adventure is only a staircase away.
What a fun ride!
Join Mickey and the gang and jump in a wow at Mickey Mouse Funhouse. New Friday at 11 on Disney Junior.
This is fun.
You're right. This is fun.
Direct from downtown Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in a hole
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. Just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
He sings, he dances, he's Mickey Mouse!
Oh, I'm the host they call Little Mickey Mouse. At a club that's known as the House of Mouse. Got a ukulele and my little lady is a gal called Minnie Mouse.
Oh, how sweet! It's our song.
Sweet?
Well, it's not as sophisticated as Mozart, but hey! Pluto, stop chasing Figaro!
Hiya, Clarabelle. What's going on?
Haven't you heard? You're not sophisticated.
What? Says who?
Says Minnie, and then she ran away.
Gee, that doesn't sound like her.
And it gets worse. Look!
I'm looking for a new pal. Are you sophisticated? Let's meet. Signed, M.M.
The only person I know with the initials M.M. is Minnie Mouse.
Well, there is me, Mickey Mouse.
Yes, but did you place the ad? Face it, Minnie wants a new boyfriend. A sophisticated boyfriend.
Ha-cha-cha. Finally learning how to read, are we? Just sound out the hard words.
Put a sock in it, Mortimer. I'm not in the mood.
Say, what's this?
Give that back!
New pal, yada yada, sophisticated, whatever. Let's meet, signed M.M. M.M.? Why, that's Minnie Mouse. Minnie needs a new pal.
Mortimer!
Calm down, Squeaky. I'm just teasing you. I can see this is something serious. We gotta make you more sophisticated and fast.
We? Why should I listen to you?
Duh. If Minnie gets herself a really sophisticated guy, it'll be game over for me. But as long as she's with you, I still got a shot.
Gee, that almost makes sense, I think.
Sure it does. When I'm done with you, you'll be the highest falutin' faluter on Highfalutin Boulevard. Deal?
Okay, deal. Hey, everybody!
Psst. Posture, posture.
Oh. And now it is my indescribable pleasure to introduce the first of today's animated entertainments.
Yes.
Hiya, Minnie. What's up?
Oh, not much. I just came by to see if you'd like to play a duet at the big piano recital this Friday.
Piano recital? I will.
Oh, thank you, Mickey. I knew you would. Now, here's the music, and you better get started practicing right away, because everybody's going to be there. Practice, practice, practice.
Easy as pie piano piece. That sounds easy as pie. Pie. Practice. Nah, life's too short for practicing. Besides, there's lots of things I'd rather do. Boy, Pluto, I don't know how long it's been since you had a bath. Going on a picnic sure beats practicing piano. Another strike!
Sure you've been practicing for the recital tomorrow.
Oh, I don't need to practice. I'm Mickey Mouse.
But all the music critics will be there.
Critics,
And the President and the Queen of England are coming, too.
Oh, and what about the Vice President?
Oh, he's bringing the Tsar of Upper Hondolia.
He is, huh?
Uh-huh, and the whole thing's going to be broadcast live on TV all around the whole entire world.
Oh, really? Gosh. Wow, this is going to be some piano recital. Well, I gotta go, bye. Okay, let's see here. Easy as pie piano piece. Pie. Nope, gotta practice. Let's just take a look at the music. Oh my gosh, I'll never be able to play this. Sorry, I'm late. I was practicing.
Thank you.
Easy as pie.
That's it, pal. You're doing swell. Minnie will be eating out of your sophisticated hand in no time.
Oh, gosh, I sure hope it works.
Hands off, beauty. This ain't no library.
I wonder what's going on.
Didn't you hear? Apparently, Minnie wants a new sophisticated boyfriend. So Mickey has to get sophisticated and fast.
Sure worked for me. What?
Big hat with feather, tights, fluffy shirt. Chicks love fluffy shirts. And don't forget the bouquet. Well, if you're not sophisticated, I don't know who is.
Aw, gee, you really think so?
Here she comes. Now, remember what we talked about.
Poise, grace, and,
Big words. When you speak, use lots and lots of syllables. Make sure you use $10 words, and even some $20 ones if you can afford it.
Salutations and humble greetings, sweet fair maiden. It is my gracious good fortune to offer you this gentle May blossom.
Oh, hi, thank you. My, you look handsome today, Mickey.
Aw, thanks. But what about sophisticated? I mean, don't you think I look sophisticated, too?
Oh, Mickey, you're so silly. Hey, Penguin, stop chasing that broom.
Well, that could have gone better. In fact, it couldn't have gone worse.
But she said I looked handsome.
Handsome? That means nothing. You went for sophistication, and all she did was laugh in your face, throw down your flower, run away, and now she's talking to him. Wow. We're gonna have to knock it up a notch if you want to out-sophisticate that bird.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Excellent. Ha-cha-cha.
I'm dressed silly.
Just introduce the cartoon.
Oh, I am here to introduce Dance of the Goofies, starring me.
Thank you.
And now, a House of Mouse surprise performance. He's suave, he's smooth, he's worldly wise. Mickey Mouse, Esquire.
Greetings, audience. I am Mikkel Mouse, Esquire. And I've decided it's time to show a more cultured, sophisticated side by painting. You know, there's nothing more sophisticated than a fine oil painting. Let the artistic endeavor commence!
Huh? Mickey's not supposed to be on stage. It's supposed to be O'Malley and the Alley Cats.
Ha-cha-cha. Hiya, Minnie. Well, I see your ex-boyfriend is parading his fancy new finger-painting routine for all the gals.
What? My ex-boyfriend?
Didn't you know? Highbrow Harry up there says he's been slumming it with us lowly folk far too long. He's moving on up without us.
I'm looking for a new pal. Are you sophisticated? Let's meet. Signed, M.M.
See? M.M. stands for Mickey Mouse. Look!
Oh, it's true! Oh, Mickey's too good for me!
But I'm not. Let's grab dinner and you can tell good old down-to-earth regular Joe Mortimer all about it.
For my next sophisticated feat of artistic creation, I will... Huh? Mortimer. I'm in love with a gal called Minnie Mouse. Don't go with Mortimer, he's a louse. Don't wanna be fancy, don't wanna be schmancy. I'm the same old Mickey Mouse.
Mickey, I just knew it couldn't be true. Don't you ever change. Oh,
don't worry, I won't. Aw, Minnie.
Oh, that's so sweet. I'm getting a cavity. Blech.
So we're still good with the Alley Cats, right?
Oh, of course. They're all pros. They know the biz.
Mickey, Minnie, this just in, you'll never guess. Word is that sophisticated personals ad signed M.M. wasn't written by Mickey or Minnie. Yeah, we know. It was Mortimer. M.M. stands for Mortimer Mouse. He wrote the ad. But that's not the only ad Mortimer wrote. Look. My dearest Clarabelle, will you marry me? Signed, M.M. Oh!
Wait a minute. I didn't write that.
Mortimer! Oh, of course I'll marry you!
No! No! No!
Oh, Mickey Mouse, you know your initials are M.M. too.
Oh, gosh, Minnie. I don't know what you're talking about. I mean, I had nothing to do with it.
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.